The curved design of the Heller automotive building and roof structure was influenced by the company's logo. The logo form consists of an oval shape and the word Heller written in the center. The design captures the shape through a seamless oval extrusion through the entire length of the building. The central glass facade reveals activities within the building. Kliplok 406 sheeting was rolled and cranked on site. Scaffolding had to be built approximately 6 meters into the air to accommodate the sheet length and curve to roof and clad the building.